boys and girls, hoop jullie allemaal wel today. Ik hoop jullie dit gaan goed met jullie vandaag, maatjes. Ons gaan hier ons leeslesie doen. Our new sound for the week is O. Ons nieuwe klankje voor die week is O. Like in all the English today is the pink color, in all the Afrikaans is wit, schil. Okay, ox, on, orange, ostrich. Dan het ons Afrikaanse woordjies, os, op, onder en ochend. Os, mommy and daddy, that you go through the magazines like last time and find some more o-words. Gaan weer door die tijdschriften soos laatst keer. Kijk of jullie nog o-woordjies kan krijgen. Okay. Let's read our sounds together. First with the a and the sounds that we already have learned. L, a, la. S, a, sa. B, a, ba. D, a, da. P, a, pa. R, a, ra. N, a, na. M, a, ma. H, a, ha. Goed, nou in Afrikaans maatjies. L, a, la. S, a, sa. B, a, ba. D, a, da. P, a, pa. R, a, ra. N, a, na. M, a, ma. H, a, ha. Now with the O sound, the Afrikaans and the English sounds the same. In die O-klankje by, kan ons Afrikaans en Engels diezelfde doen, die klankjes klink diezelfde. So, kom ons kyk met die klankjes wat ons reeds het, as ons die O by sit. Let's just see with the sounds that we have already learned, if we add the O sound. L, O, lo. S, O, so. B, O, bo. D, O, do. P, o, po. R, o, ro. N, o, no. M, o, mo. H, o, ho. Kom ons lees gauw weer. Let's read. Sorry, I see that. There we go with the O. Okay. Let's read again. L, o, lo. S, o, so. B, o, bo. D, o, do. P, o, po. R, o, ro. N, o, no. M, o, mo. H, o, ho. Then remember when you write the O, wanneer jy die O skryf. Begin hier so, you start here. You go towards your left and round. Okay, start here. Go to your left and round. When we write a name, van der is een naampie skryf, like Amy's is a circle, it doesn't look like a circle, but an oval. Can you see? We start here, we go forward to your left, round and back. So practice it in the air first, start here, go round. Begin hier, Sophia vrou, gaan rond. Skryf het op papier, write it on paper, or in the sand, like we've done with all the other sounds. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the O sound. Ek hoop jy die O klankie sommer baie geniet. Okay, maatjie, sien jylle weer.